Powers on the bunnies on its way. Sixth event of the afternoon, Maitland set the jump. Ready? Racing chalk, Warrior Princess jumping good in the center. There was Bodega Vesta's going to run to the lead. They were followed over on the inside. Ragnar, around them goes Billy Kath. They were followed by Swinney's First. A good way back to Cousin Paul, getting well back, Warrior Princess. Second last, Lily Bolero. And chalk is at the tail of the field into the home straight. And Billy Kath bounded clear. Billy Kath's home is too good for them. In second place, Bodega Vesta, Ragnar and Cousin Paul. And on the outside wide was Swinney's First. And then came Lily Bolero, second last, Warrior Princess, and chalk last of all. Sixth the winner, Billy Kath, too good at the finish. Billy Kath by Elite Side Go Fast Kath, owned and trained by Glenn McLean. Bodega Vista for second by Bonherna on air out of Rumble Boutique for Nathan Goodwin. Ragnar third, Cosmic Rumble, Heart of Fashion, Artie Armstrong, and three was fourth, Cousin Paul. 6-5-4-3. 4.5 lengths, 1.5, 22.54. A good run there by Billy Kath. 5.26.